Also with something to prove next week, Jimmy Hart's Glamour Girls. The Mouth of the South's tag team champs have a major title defense against Japan's Jumping Bomb Angels.
You know, in just about a week's time, baby, the Jumping Bomb Angels will go up against Jimmy Hart's Glamour Girls. You know, diamonds are forever. Gentlemen do prefer blondes to have these mink coats and to have the diamonds, baby. You got to keep those championship belts, and we'll do it.
Not without a terrific effort, though, because the Jumping Bomb Angels have ascended quickly here in the World Wrestling Federation, looking most impressive.
私たちは WWF に来て、今グラマーガールズが持っているタッグのベルトに挑戦することになりました。私たちはチャンピオンを取れるように努力します。
Unlike Bravo and Martin, the Angels do not speak English, and an interpreter informed us that they are excited about the challenge to win the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team title. Opportunities indeed knocking, and we will find out next Sunday if goals are fulfilled. With this special report, I'm Craig DeGeorge.